The process for filling the at-large city council seat left vacant by former city council member Charlie Reese is well underway. Applications for his seat were accepted between March 11th through the 25th. Here's a look at the next steps in the process. On Thursday, April 7th at 1 p.m., the City Council will identify finalists during its regularly scheduled work session. On Monday, May 2nd at 4 p.m., the Council will interview the finalists during a special meeting in Council Chambers at City Hall. On Tuesday, May 3rd at 6 p.m., a public comment period will be conducted during a special meeting in Council Chambers, and the Council will make its selection after that. The April 7th work session and the May 2nd and 3rd special meetings will be live streamed on the City's website and YouTube channel, as well as on Roku, Apple TV, and Amazon Fire TV through the free Boxcast app. It will also be televised live on Durham Television Network. The May 2nd and 3rd meetings will also be streamed on Facebook and Twitter. For more information, visit durhamnc.gov/councilvacancy and follow us on social media.